Look, strawberry fields. My wife would love it here. Lots of berries to be had. Just hop in the saddle for the next hour or two. Try to climb our way to the top. Red, follow the yellow brick road. A 4x4 trail. Ooh. Have to bring the Jeep back next time. Let's see. Looks like possibly some red grapes. Trails go this way. Going down on the uphill. But that's not for long. Well, we're up to comfortably now. Climbing up. 4.25 miles in. 45 minutes. More to go. Climbing up a bit. All right, look out for cyclists. MTB. Oh, our first trails. Let's see. Woo! Black Extreme. I think we'll pass on that one. Oh, Red Arrow says up ahead some more. Three different black trails here. And some red and blue. This way? Made it to the top. Whoo! That's a killer climb. Tweedledum, here we come. Ever wonder what the difference is between the double black? Ooh, chunky. And over here we've got the other double black. Ooh, Burmy. And then we've got the blue. Oh, look at that baby berm. Light switchback. Oh, watch out, watch out. He's walking, all right. Yeah, good, good. You're almost done. You got it. You got it. Shake it off. Shake it off. Woo! Woo, that was fun. Woo! We're doing good. Yeah. All right, hold up, fork. So black that way, easy this way. Let's do easy. Yeah, let's, all right. Oh, this is awesome. What'd you do?
It's a rush.
Were you on the trail? How'd you get down here?
I took the shortcut.
All right, next section. Do whoop. Woo! Pump it. Ah, this is what I'm talking about. Oh, nice table. Woo! Oh, we're getting some speed. Oh my goodness gracious, this is good. Oh. Woo, berm. Oh, yeah. Oh. The adrenaline is pumping. Let's see, where are we going? Left. Pins and needles. What do we think pins and needles is? Ah, those are loose. Let's go with the blue option. We're having fun. Ooh. Head up through the turn. Ooh. So I think that was fun enough to go back up and try to do again. So let's see how far up I can get through these roads here. All right, back to comfortably numb. I've not hike a bike, but well, hike a bike and ridden up the Jeep road that far. Debating how far up to go. I mean, it was tough uphill from here, but it was also really awesome downhill from there. So I think the goal is to get all the way back up to the top. Start all over again. See how that plan goes. Oh, back up to the parking area at the beginning. Oh man. Oh. Snack break at the top, round two. Oreos, a kind bar. I'm just checking out the ocean. Woo! Back up at the top. Heading down starts with Tweedledum. Let's get it. This was just bermy switchbacks. Good switchbacks practice. Little stuff to pop and play with. Just practice for leaning the bike. We're trying to get your speed right into the berm, into the switchback and around. A little bit loose at times. Whew. Whew. Legs are starting to feel it now on my second run down. But good practice. Whew. All right, I'm gonna stick with the blue line. Quads are burning now. Woo! Bumpy, lean into it, slow down. Switchback got me, as did this one. Whew. Just go right on through. Chunky section. Woo! So break. Oh! IO silver, all right. Back this way. Let's see, a green route last time. It was fun, fast, humpy. Woo! hour time. Get low. Engage that core. Woo! Oh, here it gets a little. Part's good, and then whoop whoop, this was really good last time. It's like we've crossed an hour and a half of moving time, 9 1/4 miles. We're doing good today. It's a big ride day. Let's whoop. There we go. There goes whoop whoop. Coming through. Thanks. Loose stuff again. Whoa, yeah, very loose stuff again. Oh. Almost washed out there. Oh man. Oh. All right, blue. Too wide there. Yeah. Woo! All right. Oh, we're having fun now. Berm. Oh yeah, got that jump. Oh, big men don't fly well though. At least this big man doesn't. Oh. Headwind. Ooh, big hole. see what we got here. Oh, push the tree. Ooh. Is a little rough. Oh, there went an antelope of some sort. Oh. Woo. Woo. Well, this says blue intermediate here. Black radis is over there. But it's got some rock here. This may be fun. Let's see if we can get a bit of a run in. Oh, can you see the hawk? Ooh. Go, hawk, go. A little bit of bushwhacking. Ow. Ow. Knuckle bashing. Ow. Ow, that got me in the face. Son of a chipmunk. All right, turns out this is a black trail called Rocky, which I guess it is. So, let's ease a peek. Maybe this is a trail not used much. Could ride this, but it's a pedal strike waiting to happen. Well, it sounds big. I could ride this, but I'm walking it because I've got one more day and I go home, but I'm not going home hurt. What's this though? This is all right. Let's get ready. Oh yeah. Oh. Nope. Should have went the right line. All right. Well, no shame. We'll walk this waterfall-y section here. Yeah. Let's get down. Lots of options. All right, let's do this blue out of here. End of that berm a bit hot. How are we doing? Keep going, huh? Huh, uphill. Back in the forest from the beginning. Let's see. I think I came in this way. Yeah. Ooh. Quads, hamstring, calves. Everybody's feeling it. All right, well, time to pedal back to the shop. All right, back to the car. Looks like the bike shop's closed. Have to look for a plan B for some coffee and lunch. But we did good. Looks like 12 miles and change and hour and 50 of moving time. So, good ride. Helderberg was awesome.